In our laboratory at the Physics Department of the University of Cyprus, with collaborators from Cavendish Biomagnetics in the UK, we are using our expertise in nanomagnetism to develop smart tracer technology that enables significant cost savings during enhanced oil recovery operations. Enhanced oil recovery refers to oil production methods during which operators release difficult-to-get or immobile oil by injecting chemicals or gas into an oil reservoir. The chemicals are specifically designed to release that immobile oil. The overall process can be extremely costly, especially in offshore operations. And monitoring its progress within the reservoir is crucial to operators in order to optimize it, quickly identify and react to possible complications, and ultimately reduce the tremendous costs involved and maximize production. In our solution, we use nanomaterials engineered to act as markers of these expensive injected fluids. Their properties are precisely tuned so that their signature is detectable from the surface or from the seabed. Collecting information about their position at various stages during their transport through a reservoir enables precise monitoring and substantial enhancement of the incremental oil volumes produced.